What's up, guys? Welcome back to part 7. I can't believe this is so far.
Looks like you cleaned up the garden pretty well.
The monks may be our enemies now, but they still fight the same. Let's head in.
So the goblins are over. Yeah, but he took four.
I overheard the monks talking. The doctor and the others are being held in the basement.
I know that's the way.
Have certainly changed their look.
Wait, I'm coming a god? No way! This is not being a ghost, that's just a piece. What thing has a piece that looks like a gun? Oh, my door.
The basement is in the research
room. Nice.
We can get there through the emergency device. I'll meet you on the other side.
I cannot believe that how many folks are here. Oh, I'm seeing so slow. Oh, they can only go this way. Thank you.
They've even broken into the doctor's lab. Quietly now. The basement is this way. I think the robot testing facility is up ahead.
I like this. That's a choice. Wait. The world is so sympathy. That means...
No time for old memories, I guess. Even if they were good ones.
The baby. Is that a robot? I was a few days ago.
Miss me?
Shortly after you two disappeared, things got a little strange. Xander announced his new world order and took the monks on a rampage across the country.
Your little friend Ava is the one who led the attack here.
That figures.
I'd say we're lucky she's the one who led the attack. Some of those monks can be ruthless.
As far as we know, New Haven is the last holdout.
Anything else?
There are rumors that Xander is readying the next part of his plan.
That can't be good. So, Lucas, where's my plane?
About that. At least we saved an engine.
I loved that plane.
Is this a thumb? And what's that? A head? You built this out of robot parts?
I can't believe you made it all the way back in this thing. You're certainly the brave one.
Stop breaking things, dear. Lucas, I'd like to set you up with a proper engine. Do you mind if I tinker a bit?
Be my guest. So, it's Xander, his monks, and the ancient weapons against... just us?
Well, unless you know someone with a large, independent military force. No. No, absolutely not. No, there is no way I am going to Katrina's fortress.
So that's Katrina's place, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
All of this can't be just to keep you out, can it?
Oh, I'd say it's definitely just to keep me out.
Maybe I should wait here and, guard the car.
Uncle...
Dodging attack robots. Reminds me of the first time I asked her for a date.
Hey! Watch it! Someone could get hurt! Me!
So after the third time I tried to break in, visit, Katrina added these patrol bots.
The third time?
Yeah, maybe it was the fifth time. I know it was an odd number.
Much further to the tower.
Oh, we're not even halfway there. That woman is thorough. Lucas, Knack, the robots are programmed to attack me. Not you guys. I'll make my own way from here.
Okay. Be safe. The level of security here is just ridiculous. It is so peaceful. Except for the deadly robots and stuff. Perfect. The robots have figured out what would ride. Combat robots with blades for hands. What could go wrong? I realize we're in a life or death situation, but spies!
What do we do? Never mind. My teeth back in the peas.
Rider's okay.
Well, I guess she's not home. Let's go.
Uncle.
For the last time, Ryder, go away.
You heard the lady.
Seriously, what happened?
Guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Thanks, Knack.
We'll be waiting right here. Or maybe further back.
Baby,
Oh!
There's smoke coming out of the mountain. Maybe we can get in through an air vent or something.
Air vent? That was the best idea I heard of.
Such a huge facility beneath the Monk Village. Xander sure did a good job keeping us away from it. No good. It's sealed shut. You can do it, Knack! Pull! Nice! We can just squeeze through.
So...
It's a prison. Looks pretty old. Crates are full of robot parts. What's Xander up to?
I don't know. Making the... Told the robot to take care of. And making them... Have purple wings. And have the lights shine purple. And then at the end, there's gonna be a big mothership spider, maybe? That's what the end of the storyline. Holy crap, I just said like 9 things over. Oh, thanks.
How many security robots Katrina brought with her?
You
get that giant door open, things are gonna start happening fast.
You know that black robot that I had to fight in the box? I think it's gonna be like kind of like that, but more powerful.
There's some monks up there. Katrina's waiting at the front of the mountain. We gotta get to her somehow. I wonder if that traitor Ava's here too.
Definitely.
get it. Xander's making a robot army. First he wastes them all up, then gets them in perfect shape. I guess that better world he's dreaming of is one ruled by the monks. Definitely in mint condition. Coming in.
Nice stun move.
Whoa, that's new. Trina must have upgraded her robots. Every robot they destroy is one less in Xander's army. Keep this up and we can put a real dent in his plans.
Okay, okay.
I think the door has to be open from the other side.
Hey, boy, boy.
Catch up with you later.
Chapter 11. All alone.
Thank you.
Finally, I believe that. I beat that, finally. The last time I connected it. It is possible.
Get out of there!
No!
Titan's in perfect shape. That's scary.
So you did attack them?
Of course I did. You knew they were a problem, but you let your emotions decide what is right.
No, I let you decide what's right. This is not what our founder wanted.
Ava, Marius established our order to lead this world. You know that. Just wait. You will come to understand I am right in these matters. Once the monks are in their proper place, you won't even remember those boys.
Those boys? Nack and Lucas are my friends.
I am your friend, Ava. Those boys are just... they're nothing.
Enough, Xander. Enough of your plans, your ambition, your lies. Enough! Done long ago. Goodbye, Xander.
Ava! You've made your choice, Ava. I will make mine.
Shut it down. We're moving out. If it's fixed, take it with us.
The rest leave as scrap.
Well, that's it. We'll put 7 needles. Lata needle. Wait, how much do I owe one? Nice. Well, that's it, guys. Bye.